Start in the middle, which I like to do. I had to write a backstory. I had to say where all these people came from. What was the rebellion? What was the empire? Where did the empire came from? Who were the Jedi? What did the Jedi do? Who was Darth Vader? Where did he come from? That's all the story. But then when I had to do the film in three pieces, it kind of dissolved or dissipated the impact of Darth Vader, the tragedy of Darth Vader. People didn't see it because he was such a powerful figure. And so people don't get, see the irony of this one where it's not there. So I said, and the other part is I wrote the backstory